Rosas, the lefty, looking in. Here's the 2-2.
Havens gets it high and deep to right. We'll see it, Hoover. And the Gamecocks win it by a final score of 10-8.
Well, Rosas, Mike, got away with two hangers, but not a third.